Welcome to KJ Navi. The KJ Navi brand has been established for 5 years and treats every customer with dedication. With the concept of high quality and good service, I will introduce some of the product's features to you. Can preview the map online. You can make a phone call. Navigating routes using online maps. Insert USB drive to play MP3 music. You can find your favorite videos on YouTube to watch.
I think the whole thing has been pretty exciting. Curry on the drive. Flips it up. Back shot is good. Steph Curry with the score.
DSP sound effects make you feel a different world. You can set it according to your preferences. Different series can be optionally equipped with FM, AM, RDS, making phone calls and playing music through Bluetooth. Switch button colors according to your preferences. Additional accessories can also be added for use. We were originally two parallel lines, and it was the internet that connected us from all over the world. KJ Navi adheres to the concept of service first, focusing on researching products. The products are exported to various parts of the world, and are highly favored by customers and consumers. Finally, thank you for choosing KJ Navi.
In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to buy more than one item on AliExpress. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. All you have to do is go to the AliExpress website or download the AliExpress mobile app. When you arrive at their website or you open up the mobile app, you can browse through all the options, all the categories, and find the items that you want to purchase. After you find the items, what you have to do is, on the item page, make sure you choose the appropriate color or item type for on the page, and if you wish to add a single item, all you have to do is select Add to Cart. You will get this notification telling you that the item has been added to your cart. Now, if you wish to buy more than one item at once, you can just go ahead, open up another item, and also Add to Cart. You can do this as many times as you'd like. Now, if you wish to buy more than one item in the sense of quantity, all you have to do is change this counter right here. Under every single item that you pick, there's going to be this info quantity thing telling you if you get additional discounts and how many items are available, and you can simply keep adding more items as necessary. Be aware that the shipping prices might change, and all you have to do after you change the quantity of items is select Add to Cart. Once you are satisfied with everything that you added to your cart, you can go to checkout by selecting View Shopping Cart, and you will be able to review everything. Make sure that the quantity of items is correct. You can alter them if you wish over here on your cart, so go ahead and add more items or remove items from your cart, and then select checkout once you are satisfied to proceed with the payment method. I hope I was able to help you on how to buy more than one item on AliExpress. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.